Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you to Sideshow's The Thing premium format. This is not the exclusive version. This is just the regular version with the shorts. I believe there's three different versions. There's the exclusive with the switch off head where you can see his teeth. And then there's another one that has long pants and boots. This is the thing I remember growing up. This big brute. This statue, guys, is humongous, okay? The hand, I'm gonna get a close-up of it. If you look at the fist with my fist, very big piece, man. Very big, very detailed, awesome. He's so big, I gotta put him on the floor so that way, I'm afraid to put him on my glass shelves back there because he might just go right through it. But, like I said, a fantastic piece. I believe it was $350 when it came out, or more or less. I picked him up for a couple of bucks more. Not really too much, really, you know. And as you can see, the detail is amazing. It looks like he's going to kick some butt at any minute, if you know the thing. As they call him, the blue-eyed thing. The ever-loving blue-eyed thing, y'all. You guys know his battle cry? I'm not going to say it. I'll let you put it up for me and let me know, because I already know. But with this piece, as in any other premium format, it's way worth it. If you don't have it, man, I don't know, man. What you guys doing? I'm only joking. I know how it is with the statues, the budgets, and everything like that. It's just that, you know, me, I'm not a rich guy, trust me. It's a crazy story on how I started collecting statues. One day I'm going to explain it to you, and then you'll see why I have so many, you know? But just get a good look. I'm going to spin him around so you can see his back. His pants are material. Here, you see? Material with the faux leather belt. It would have been cool if it had the four on it, but there's his back. Very big, very imposing piece. Remember, Sideshow premium format. Beautiful piece, man, guys. And I'm so glad I got this one. Anyway, leave me some feedback. Hit me up, let me know what's up. Sub me if you haven't. Peace out.